Oh!
So, I'm gonna kill Pablo Skinner or something like that. I don't know. But it says I have to go through this, restaurant. And I'm not finding a way to get into the restaurant. Which is very sad. Because I can't even... Oh.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
All right. Motherfucker. Let's do this. Thank you.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now. Visitors, get rid of them.
That's for Horatio, bitch!
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Yes. I'm just proud that I did that. Not really, I'm not that proud.
Got him on.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh. Anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man. Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit,
Hallelujah. For what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying? All blue.
Shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Well, yeah, now we can hit them fucking hard.
This is his last mission.
Something on their next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.